page.
Ring.
Goddamn, girl, I said call for the ring, not holler for a dollar.
Bitch, I'm your sister.
Girl, you know I'm broke. I can't afford to live on campus no more. These bitches got a nice house. Please, let's just go home.
I should have done that to prove.
That was me trying to make your sister a wife so she don't have to use magic to try to find baby batter like some people. Bloop, bloop, bloop.
Ooh.
Damn. I'm gonna come up in this house talking crazy to me or my sister.
Exactly. This house. Is your name on the deed?
No, I didn't think so.
You could be homeless at any moment. My sisters would never kick me out, okay? We are a family and a unit. You must mean a storage unit, because don't demons come take over every other week?
Bitch. Piper, Phoebe, what the hell do you want? What is this, the broke bitch brigade? You girls got a power for me, one I was never able to explain to you. It's called WAP. It drives men insane.
That's what happened with Clay.
Makes them go crazy.
Shut up.
Go ahead, Blastoise.
Well, I mean, I had some WAP myself when I was younger, but your mother gave it new meaning. I mean, she gave it to the help, and next thing I know, she's dipping in the lake and never coming back out. The water demon probably thought it was a sibling.
Okay, mother, we understand. We understand. Thank you. I had the baby behind a local Applebee's, and we bought her a 2 for $22. She should have been okay for at least 2 days.
It's very filling.
It's WAP. Get into it.
He knows the powerful witches and Phoebe live here, so looking woman is here. You can just call me a catapult because when I get to flinging, hoes get to flying, and I won't apologize about it.
That was a basic ass joke from a basic ass hoe, and the next time you try me, I promise you this is gonna be your head!
Demonic noise.
You can't be serious. Do you own anything? I don't think you do. Oh, this! Go back to Dollar General and get another food processor!
What y'all hussies in here howling about?
Shut up!
Oh! What's the matter, Prue? You and Miss Kitty Cat going through a love drought? You waiting for a man to smash into ya?
Oh, please, you fake beehive. Why don't you just go ahead and go right on back to Tiffany Evans looking for a promise ring?
Child, let me go find my man. Hey, Trollope, you're not the only one in this house with a man. I said a man, not a magical tour guide.
Girl.
Pew!
Woo! Y'all almost got me there, Elmer Fudd. I was a little scared.
What the hell?
You hush up, Miss Gauchos. The adults are talking right now. Don't let the Pied Piper have you laying next to Prue.
Don't joke about that.
I'm just saying that you need to charge if the manor is going to be a trap house for demons. Piper, they don't call me Break a Brick Down Penny because I work in construction. Check my resume trick.
Grams, you're not.
Then why all the shade?
I see Piper starting a family and Phoebe growing into this mature woman, but it's not me with them, it's you. I'll never hold Wyatt or the other one, but you can. I don't want them to forget me.
I just always wanted to make my big sister proud.
Paige, I am so proud of you. Not many people could come into a family like this and handle it the way you've handled it. I just want you to know, whether we grew up together or whether we share the same last name, you are a Halliwell, and you are my sister.
It's about the fact that people like Twinkle Toes over there thinks he can kill us.
Girl, what you doing?
What you think? I'm about to light this cigarette up.
Prue, wait!
Give me your hands. Give me your hands. Y'all need to moisturize.
We all know that I have been a lovable screw-up for most of my life, but the one thing that I said I would never do is hurt people. And I crossed a line when I killed that man, no matter how much he messed up my head or the fact that I had to shave it all off. He didn't deserve that. And I need to be punished. Bring it in. Bring it in. Love y'all. Here we go. Here we go.
Get that.
Oh my god.
Get out of our sister, you stupid git. This hussy's wig we will now split.